Okay, well, I got her in there anyways. Never really thought this through, but I'm using the cell phone to take the video. So I can't really show you how it works in there. But I can show you the mount itself, I guess. It's in there nice and sturdy. Twists. You can lock it up or whatever you want. And, yeah, good as right from the factory. And that's how you make a redneck cell phone mount.